A man is accused of shooting and killing his mother in a grocery store parking lot. 33-year-old Terry Hutchin is accused of shooting his mother, Ronita Rogers, while in the parking lot of Food Depot on Terry Road Saturday. Hutchin's father says his son has schizophrenia and was off his medication.
His behavior changes all through the time, and I was aware of it, that he was changing. He wasn't himself. At certain times, you know, he more like conversate to himself, talk to himself, and, you know, and stuff like that.
Ross says he has no idea how he got the gun. Judge Reynolds denied bond to Hutchins and ordered him to be remanded to the Mississippi State Mental Hospital in Whitfield.